I can't think of another instance where we in medicine would take away something that's proven to be safe and effective and force people to resort to some other technique that they can't access through their normal medical care. It just doesn't make sense.